Les Demoiselles d'Avignon is one of the most important works in the genesis of modern art. This painting is exhibited at the Museum of Modern Art. The result of months of preparation and revision, this painting revolutionized the art world when first seen in Picasso's studio. Its monumental size underscored the shocking incoherence resulting from the outright sabotage of conventional representation. Picasso drew on sources as diverse as Iberian sculpture, African tribal mask, and El Greco's painting to make this startling composition. In his predatory studies, the figure at the left was a medical student entering a brothel. Picasso, wanting no anecdotal detail to interfere with the sheer impact of the work, decided to eliminate it in the final painting. The only remaining allusion to the brothel lies in the title. Avignon was a street in Barcelona famed for its brothel. This work was created in Paris in 1907.